sitting by the front door, you're sitting on a train. My back's against the postbox, they can't hold back this rain. It falls down my neck and into my hair, but I don't care enough to go anywhere. 'Cause every step I take is just another step from you. And every sound I make, it never sounds like it should do. And every time I break the silence, it puts itself back together again. So all I can hear is nothing. Nothing. Nothing but you. Louder than the lightning in a storm. Nothing but you. Filling every corner till it's warm. Nothing but you, and you alone have the power to transform me into someone else. Somebody who's better at holding on to someone who is good at loving you. But I am good for nothing. Plans. We both have dreams, but it seems you don't mind tearing at the seams. And all along, I guess you never took the time to stop, to realize that real lives aren't pennies you can drop by the wayside. And by the way, aside from all of this, I only wish that every day was full of something more than nothing. Nothing. Nothing but you, telling me your train has been delayed. Nothing but you, whispering you wish you'd always stayed. Nothing but you, and you would keep all of the promises you made before you went away. Without a look behind you, without a final look to see if I'm still in view. That would be better than nothing. Nothing but you. I never meant to hurt you. I guess sometimes I find it hard to say how I feel. 'Cause sometimes I feel so dark, and it is more than I can take. And all the darkness slowly fades to light. Nothing but you. Without a fear you'll ever leave my sight. Nothing but you. And I and no one else to keep the fire alight. But you're on that train, and I'm still by the front door. And maybe one day soon you'll change your mind and come back.